rentals? How about you?
I'll have another.
Can I look at some more water?
Sure.
How many feet high are we?
You're 1,200 feet.
1,200?
330 meters.
Wow. 1,200 feet. I'm 6 feet tall.
That's like, so, what's that, like 1,000?
I'll get my phone somewhere.
I like that you think of it in terms of how big you are. Like, how many of me is that?
I'm still mentally stuck because I spent 10 years in Los Angeles. I'm still going like, there's a fucking earthquake now. Like, we're so fucked, guys. Like, we're going to die.
I think we're safe up here.
It's 200 of you.
200?
Oh, yeah.
Did you just do the math?
Yeah.
6 times 200 is 12.
Yeah, I'm just math nerd over here.
Thanks, Beth.
I wonder what the capacity in this bar is.
Keep asking her weird questions. I'm sure it's totally not upsetting to her in any way.
Obviously, she hears that question.
I think it's probably in their training manual.
Are you trying to figure out
if all of us,
all of you can fit in, like fit in here?
Just being apathetic.
I wonder what that kid is drinking.
Yeah, like, how do you feel about this, you know, like, leading into beer cans in the back of the van? We had this conversation a million times. Because, you know, if you never drive, sure, you can sit in the back of the van and drink all day, and that's fine. But as soon as we get pulled over, the person gets a call, that's me. You know?
Are you driving?
Yeah, between me and Nick. But I drive a lot, mainly because I'm paranoid. And the van is in my name. And I guess, yeah, so what if it controlled?
That was the hardest
6 feet from the driver's seat.
I mean, I don't know what that was.
No, I always thought you can drink beers and do whatever you want.
That's a rule you just made up. That's not real. Yeah.
Is it one of those Texas things?
I think it's a Texas thing.
Yeah, it only works within the confines of the country of Texas.
I think that's been true since like the early 60s. You know,
grandfathered in.
There's a weird line that kind of people fluctuate between a lot, like, and I think that all of us without this would kind of be just horrible, miserable.
Yeah.
Don't point at him.
I'm just kidding. He's great.
I don't know. I just like to
Well, it's one of those things where I feel like
if I had sunglasses on, I wouldn't be afraid of anything.
There you go.